ezyZip.
How to convert RAR to PSD. Go to ezyZip.com and navigate to the correct converter. Click Select RAR file to convert to Open File Chooser or drag and drop the RAR file directly onto ezyZip. It will list all the PSD files in the RAR archive. Click the green Save button to save individual PSD file to your local drive. It's that easy. I hope that helps. Please click the logo and subscribe. It would mean a lot to us.